Now, the Napleton Sports Desk with David Greenberg.
The closing weeks of the high school basketball season, and there's been some tight races, specifically in the NIC 10 in Division B. The 10-0 Jefferson Jayhawks were a game up on the 9-1 East E-Rabs. Today, they met on the hardwood, and old baby, did this one live up to the hype. Both these teams know exactly what was at stake here. Pressure was immense in the first half. Jefferson could do no wrong. That's Antonio Big Tone Levy getting the Jayhawks on the board. A little later, drive by Latrell Graham won't go, but Levy is there for the putback. He had 14 in this one. The E-Rabs on the other end get a three ball from Matthew Horde at the half. East trailed by 12 in the second half. They ratcheted up the intensity. Some stifling defense here. They force the turnover, and it's the man, Markarius Biggie Luster, throwing it down with authority. Two-point game now. Final possession for Jefferson to tie it up. Have to get it in. It's tipped away. And in an unbelievable comeback, the East E-Rabs hung tough. Biggie Luster was the man of the match, dropping 16 points. The E-Rabs win this one 48-46. They're now tied with Jefferson at the top of Division B.